Going into match 16 of the league, while Sunrisers Hyderabad are definitely on a roll, Delhi Capitals need to buck up. They have had a change in name, but Delhi Capitals' fortunes have been topsy-turvy as ever. Having started off in style against Mumbai Indians and the Wankhede Stadium, Delhi Capitals lost to Chennai at home, sneaked a win in the Super Over against Kolkata and then lost again to Kings XI Punjab in a game that was almost sealed. Consistency has been the biggest problem for the franchise, and even though they have done well in patches, Delhi Capitals have failed to drive home the advantage from positions of strength in both their losses so far. For Hyderabad, it has been about growing from strength to strength. After losing the opening game to Kolkata from a winning position, the Sunrisers regrouped and came back strongly. The Kotla wicket has remained low and slow, and it could be a battle of spinners. But in that case, it will again be Rashid Khan and in form Mohammad Nabi who will hold the edge against hosts Delhi. While Delhi Capitals also has quality spinners in their ranks in Amit Mishra, Akshar Patel, Sandeep Lamishane, among others, Sunrisers Hyderabad clearly hold the edge. In batting too, Delhi Capitals have flattered to deceive in both their last two games. The middle order needs to be a lot more consistent. Though Rishabh Pant has shown great form, he needs to finish games for Delhi Capitals. With a quality bowler like Bhuvneshwar Kumar set to take the new ball for Sunrisers Hyderabad, it is important that Dhawan holds fort for Delhi. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel, just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.